We have a catfish.
Oh, yeah.
Size like this.
Oh, wow. Probably a skinny one?
Big, so.
Huh? The general cat, probably.
He's blind,
I'm gonna take my shirt off.
No, go ahead.
Please. It's hot. What do you think? Thank you. Ooh. Yeah. I feel a lot better. Ooh. Oh, yeah. There's a fish right there. There's a drum right there. Look, there he is.
Where? He's over here.
He's apart. It's a chub. He's coming over here to the bank.
Yes, there he is.
Yeah, there he is.
Yes,
be careful now, you don't get in that hole, okay?
Yes.
I'm coming. You let me handle that.
Yeah.
Because you're a woman. Let me
handle
that.
Go over there, bro.
Hold this time.
Hold this. Put it down. Put it down.
Now be careful, man.
Do you have an extra weight?
You have the thing
right here. Yes, grab the pole.
You need a small weight?
It just whatever.
I'm right here, his pocket right here, dude. Right in that bucket here.
What?
Okay. Right in there, bro. Let's open it up, close it back. Hold on.
Alright. So nothing kills out.
Yeah. I got some on this red one right here.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, it's moving in the belt. I can show you. Yeah, see, it's going a little bit.
Can she use one of these?
Yeah.
All
right. You can use a bobber with it, though.
Yeah, she's got one. She's got a bobber.
Okay, I hope it don't go down, though.
Oh, no, it ain't too that heavy.
Okay. Yeah.
All right,
there's
it.
Yeah, nothing no bigger than that.
Well, I'm going to tell you the weight away from the hook.
It feels better with that much.
Yeah. That'll be right there. That was a nice boat.
Oh, yeah.
Me and my mom used to come right here. I say, Mrs. Jasper, all just nighttime, dude. We had landers and shit there, though. That was a lady in it, dude.
Yes.
Actually, that fish you had over there was a shad. I think that's when he was cooked, because he looked like a fish. That's what catfish eat. You cut him up. That fish was over here. You cut him up, he's good for catfish bait.
Alright, stop it. Stop. Put it back down. I gotta put it down. Let it go. It's fine. He wants it.
He's playing with it.
Thank you. Yeah. Right. I'm looking at the chip. Yeah.
sure do.
Oh, to go up here. Daddy wants you, come on.
I didn't know you had baby fish.
Huh?
Didn't know you had baby fish.
I think it was good for fishing too,
oh,
but
what?
It's illegal.
goldfish.
Yep, there we go, look.
What?
A little bit of drag on there. See where's that?
Mm-hmm. There we go, a little bit tighter.
There we go.
No, it's not.
Where is it?
What?
Where is it? Wanna go on that thing?
Yeah, something like that. Mmm. I wanna get on it so bad, I'd be like Rusty if I'm wrong.
I got it too.
That's a sea-doo, ain't it?
Huh?
Ain't that a sea-doo?
A sea-doo?
Yes, a
jet sea-doo. Yeah, sea-doo. Oh, yeah.
That's a nice one.
It is. I don't see when they pump over the water like this.
Oh, yeah, it comes out the back. Something
like that. I remember when I was a little boy, we used to this place. My cousin, I used to ski on it. Jet ski. A jet ski with a ski on the back. Mm-hmm. It was fun. They just stocked this place with fish. I think like 12 or 13 years old. It's been here a while. It's all about, I don't know, about 7 or 8 years old in the this place.
Take the old guy out if he's still there.
Tell you now, look what I want to do. Thank you.
You haven't had some shorts on you, do you, dude?
What?
It has some shorts.
What?
Shorts.
Extra shorts?
That was a hard hit. The turtle, probably. Or a cat. Or a snake, you know, either or.
Oh, that's
not
that.
Yeah. They bubbles. Small bubbles or big ones?
Little ones.
Hey, Jesse. Jessica.
Hold on.
All right. of the Sasquatch. There's a Sasquatch over there.